Nazi beast got loose and rampaged across Europe, conquering all it could. Now, the conquered wait for invasion, for ships and airplanes to put an army ashore in France and drive the beast back to Berlin. Ahead of the invasion, we have parachuted in to help the French resistance. We must unite them into an army, creating mayhem behind the front lines. We are called the JRZEUS. Our mission is classified. We are parachuting into France to make contact with the resistance. We're a three-man team with orders to set the country ablaze. I'll introduce you. Tom King, a strung-out Britisher who likes explosives a bit too much. Vincent, our scout, a quiet Canuck. And myself, Willard Cassidy, who runs this outfit on a captain's salary of 200 bucks a month. My heart belongs to the Lord, but I am going into the shadows to fight a godless foe. We drop. Things immediately go wrong. In high winds, we get separated, blown apart, well away from the drop zone. Tom and I land close together. No sign of our resistance contact, but the area's flush with krauts. After we ditch our chutes, Tom and I find a farmer's barn to hole up in and check our bearings. We should hold tight here till the heat's off.
The Fuhrer's flying monkeys have other plans.
Oh, so much for a warm welcome.
Yes? Hush now, Herman.
This place like flies on shit.
Sounds like a good excuse to make a mess. Negative. No way. Swell, a target. Chew on that.
Was ist das?
He's taking a shine to you, Willett. Now or never. Weapons free. Go!
Barely on solid ground and we're already painting the fields red. You come, boys.
Have a target.
Bad idea, amigo. Tom, you got a shot on him?
He's in cover, but I reckon I've got an angle. Yes!
Fire, Hilfer!
I'm out! I have to reload! Missed. But I spooked him.
My turn.
Hör auf zu zittern und denk an deine Ausbildung.
He's broken. See if you can flank him.
Roger that.
Ich werde flankiert!
Reloading! Locked and loaded. I see you, darling.
Roger!
That's more like it.
Good shot. I see a straggler around back. Clear that house out, pronto.
He's overwatching the door. I'll find another way in. Too far! Check your six, Jerry.
Last round! I need a refresh!
I'm dry! Gotta reload!
Clear?
Clear. Aside from all the bodies, of course.
Then let's move out. We gotta get to that rendezvous.
Indeed. Vincent must be worried sick.
After we escaped the dry gulch in the barn, we had to lie low while Adolf's fan club hunted for us. Tom and I shake off the Germans. We strike out to try and find Vincent and our resistance contact, Charles. Vincent's chute came down somewhere near a German radio station. I think things are about to get hotter. So, we're here on the map. No sign of Tremblay or Bellanger. They should have been here by now.
Jockey, this is Rocket. The Krauts have us pinned. We need backup immediately.
They're holed up at a radio station. Looks like we got a rescue on our hands.